On a historical note, this pattern was once depicted on the back of the Canadian $50 bill. Yep. It is referred to as the dome.
Yep.
Notes.
Sorry, that's what I was told it was from my mother.
No.
Don't blame me, blame my mother.
Cross through the center in an exercise known as single file threading the needle.
Inhibition, celebration, it surrounds us. Every nation, all around us.
Don't you know, so
increasing the level of difficulty, the ride now passes through the center of the arena in pairs. That wasn't difficult enough, folks. Threading the needle with four horses abreast, two waves of 16 horses passing through the center of the arena at the same time.
Is that a Canadian song?
Now, folks, get your cameras ready for one of the highlights of the musical ride.
Yep, it's Canadian.
The charge!
Yeah, it's as far as Canadian. It's very rude to charge for them. So that's as far as Canadian. So charge is rude if you charge for rude. A couple of the horses really just want to run.
Yes.
You notice that?
Yes.
The ones with their head really down, heads really down, they're like, I want to run.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, at this time we ask you to please rise, remove your hats, sing loud and sing proud to our national anthem, O Canada.
Strong and free, from God and light, O Canada.
And now, to the music of their own regimental march, the March Pass, with a final salute to our guest of honor, Abbotsford Fire Rescue Assistant Fire Chief Craig Bird. Musical ride of the Royal Canadian Mounted Police. Hi everyone, you are invited to come back to the stabling area located in the upper area of Agri Fair immediately following the horse's brief cool down period. Of course, there you'll have the opportunity to